Jason and Cynthia, will you promise to care for each other in the joys and sorrows of life, come what may, and to share the responsibility for growth and enrichment of your life together? Jason.
Yes, I do.
And Cynthia?
Yes, I do.
How long will I love you? Long as stars are above you, and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. Will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? Above you, and longer if I may.
I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. But darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own.
We are gathered together on this very special day here at Kingswood Homestead to witness and celebrate the union of Jason and Cynthia.
Cynthia, with all that I am and all that I have, I will be your husband. I love and enjoy. I promise to be there when you need me, to help you reach your goals, to be your best friend ever, and to love you all my life, with all of my heart.
On this special day, I give to you my promise to stay with your side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, as well as through the good times and the bad. I promise to love you without reservation, comfort you in times of distress, encourage you to achieve all of your goals, laugh with you and cry with you, always be open and honest with you, and cherish you for as long as we both share life.
Now my honor to pronounce you even more husband.
To carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be I
something so beautiful.